Hello, I'm Lisa Green, one of the writers at BMC, and this video discusses how to change the root password on multiple servers at the same time through BMC Server Automation. Here's the process we'll follow. We will browse to a server to find the root password. Then, we will package the password as a BL package and modify that package by changing the value of the password. Lastly, we will deploy the BL package to target servers so that the root password is modified on those servers. Let's look at the BMC Server Automation console. Go to the Servers folder and find the Unix or Linux server with the root password. Right-click on that server and select Browse to open it using Live Browse. Under the Live folder, select the Unix user's object. Find the root user, right-click, and select Add to Depot as BL package. For package name, assign a name. I'll enter Change Root Password. For Save In, choose a Depot folder to store the BL package. Click Finish. Open the BL package you just created. You'll find it under the Depot folder. Under BL package, select Root. All assets for Root appear. Click in the password field. To see the fields you need to edit, you might need to select the checkbox and then click to the right of the field. For value, enter a new password. For confirm, enter the password again. Then save and close the BL package. Now we're ready to deploy. Under the Depot folder, right-click the BL package and select Deploy. Complete the fields in the dialog box. Then click Next, and click Next again. Select the servers or server groups where you want to deploy the password change. Click Next, and then click Next again. Select Execute Job Now, and click Finish. To monitor the progress of the job, see the Tasks in Progress tab. It shows jobs and other tasks that are currently active. In the Jobs folder, I'll right-click the deploy job we just created and select Show Results. A green check mark indicates success. I hope this video has given you a good overview of how to simultaneously change the root password on multiple servers through BMC Server Automation. Thank you for watching.